Hello, welcome to the stream, and tonight gonna be finishing off cold-blooded, destroying my last four ground-based scorestreaks with my L4 siege. Be doing that on demolition, the featured playlist, and from what I've experienced, there's a lot of scorestreaks that get called in with it, which is exactly what I need. But yeah, to complete the challenge from scratch, you need to do 100, but it's just a case of repetition over many games, like most of the challenges on it, which is always fun. Getting through. But yeah, if I do well, I should manage to get 4. It does depend on the enemy team, of course. But we'll see how it all goes. Just gonna be playing the objective until they call stuff in. Might end up messing about with my class. I don't think I have engineering. We got people leaving, which is a good sign for the enemy team doing well.
We took a beating, but we're not done yet.
Good start. Ammo's not even loaded in. To be fair, I just glanced at the map and thought my team at least had that side of the map.
Protect the objective.
Okay, I'm the only one down. Fuck. Yep, I knew it'd go for me because I'd buy the bomb.
Be advised, hostile dart in your AO.
Aim was off there. My bad. Not challenging that head glitch. Picked him out of there.
Friendly server is inbound.
Don't want friendlies. Job. Small. I'll take it. Wanna get all back. I just saw now someone in that. That lined up so well. Oh fuck's sake.
hostile care package overhead. Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. Hostile UAV above.
My aim's a bit off now. Wait for that rave to go then.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Should have run forward, not sideward. Now we're getting spawn killed. Should have been able to jump out of the way of that.
Hostile care package overhead. Charge is diffused. Hostile UAV above.
RPG!
Charge is set. Be advised. Hostile dart inbound.
Do I have a...
Hostile AC-XD.
Not really the best of... Well, no, I ain't got... Not sure that counts. I don't think so, because it's person controlled. Keep seeing people slightly too late.
Nice work,
fucking hell.
Get ready for the next round.
I don't really want to be using an AR on this map. Meh. Stick with it.
Mission time extended.
Get warmed up, I suppose. My aim just isn't there at the moment. Someone else kill him. Shit, they flipped spawns. Why would you do that? It's not ground based anywhere. fucking got him. Fucking flinch him from getting shot. Right in the sideways recoil. Can't do jack shit if for some reason I thought he died. My bad. Didn't go to plan. Start getting a bit better.
Black Ops RTB for debrief.
Come on! Can't do this all myself.
Had a couple of skills in the end, but
I will end you.
Weren't the best of first matches. Surprised none of them had any ground-based scorestreaks. Normally see some. Oh well, on to the next. Nuketown really isn't the best map for my setup. Then you have the one for my challenge. Tend to keep one for that, and then the rest I use when I play. Just to play, sort of. I don't know if I want rapid fire. See if that helps me. Exodus. We get infection. I'll take it. Right, let's see if we can get on now. We're warmed up. Hopefully the enemy team has someone decent who they score streaks. As long as there is, I'll be happy because I can go after it. Oh my fucking god. Potato aim. I know teammate gone.
Bomb planted.
sure I like the recoil on this gun. My teammate there, but oh, that headshot.
Nice work, Black Ops. Get ready for the next round.
3-1, that's better. Come on.
Unit off the field.
Switching sides. Defend the objective.
Alright, let's go B. Oh, nope, that's friendly. Still not fully there, but getting there. At least there's people in the lobby that are using these things. Well, that was a short.
Set up.
All CDP assets degraded.
We did what we came to do.
Never send an organic to do a machine's work.
Did alright, consider. Never get a huge amount of kills when the game goes like that. Just chasing down for a spawn. Especially when there's other teammates up there. But still, I'll take it. It was a good match. Someone using sentries, which is always a good sign. Hopefully stays in the lobby. These definitely don't count. Getting there. Six left. 2, 3, 5. Yeah, do all that. Another specialist. Should be doable. I think the person with the sentries on the other side, so get a bit of progress here, which would be nice. Head the way through, try and get one or two destroys.
Demolition. Eliminate the objective.
That's good. Be hang back. Yeah, teammates got that side. Ah, you must have been so fucking one shot. Nope, didn't pink what I thought you would. You jump past me. Hello.
Incoming frag!
Time's running out. Finish this. Hostile UAV.
I've got people joining now. Good, good. Not quick enough.
Operation ready point.
Fired up and ready to burn.
Defend the objective.
They are sort of hope that they've got one.
Rocket smoke.
Out to miss. Most of your shot. He would have been dead if he didn't kill me then. I don't think any of them are done well enough to arm one. Was never gonna win that weekend. Oh, I could move across. What are you doing, teammate? Should be looking top rock from there. Ah, couldn't lay down in time. That sight's gone numb. I had the right idea. Just didn't pull it off. Friendly rave in your AO. Don't want friendly rave. The bomb has been planted. I got him. I have no luck challenging that, actually. Was gonna go for the planner with a C4, but nope. Don't crap again.
Enemy down.
reinforcements incoming.
Don't say a word. I don't want
to. He didn't have a sentry.
Never send an organic to do a machine's work.
Third off early in that match, but yeah, didn't exactly go to plan. Would have been alright if he used his sentry, but he didn't, so haven't even had an opportunity to make progress yet. Try a couple of safeguard matches. See how that makes a difference. Soon have dark matter on it. Yeah. Just for if and when they do call in scorestreaks, I can see where they are. Got aquarium. Yep. Didn't mean to go on now. Yeah, not too bad. This will be the match.
Safeguard.
Alright, let's go get him. Should have been paying more attention, I suppose. Thank you. they get through to everyone else. I was thinking of throwing a C4. I'd already done it. Not the best of moves. Six guy might have one.
Hostile UAV spotted. Disable that robot.
Yeah, I'm not changing a war machine. I should have fucking lived long enough to do that. Cool, well, might as well join my team pushing down the wrong lane. Man, it's really bad lane to try and push down, but... I think my team managed to do anything for all of that though. Yeah, not quite. Come on, he's one shot. Thank you. Alright, let's try another flank, see if we come. Thanks. Thanks. Like, literally just let him know what you were doing. Run in front of me, slow me down. Just go for it, why not? Well, can I at least call in some score streaks?
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Well, that's not what I mean. Can UAV? Not getting anywhere with this. Shot in the back. Okay then.
Terrible performance, CDP. Come on home.
Come on! Can't do this all myself.
Mess with the best.
That ain't the fucking feeling. Can't do by myself. People leaving. Just generally doing crap. One person off spawn, killing or something, I guess, doing absolutely nothing anywhere near the robot. Always helpful. And everyone else just dying because they're playing the objective. Playing the objective while heavily outnumbered. Just never gonna go out. Will we get any score streaks this month? Never know. Might end up finishing C4 kills first. I suppose I should probably change that. I know I need to do that. It's probably not what I'll do next, but it's a quick fix.
Safeguard.
All right.
Escort the robot to the enemy base. Robot status is nominal.
Halfway through and got literally no progress. Always a good stream. I know that was a bit pointless, but... And team got pushed off the bot. Awesome. We don't need all of us on now. Gun struggles to break pane of glass. Okay, kill neither of them. Sounds good, sounds good.
Hostile care package overhead.
Shouldn't really have lost that. Pre-firing aim looked dead on to me. Lie down. Ended up spawning behind me pretty much, but cleared them out.
They've disabled our robot. Hostile HCXD in your AO. UAV inbound. Our robot has been rebooted.
Fucking miss all my shots or what?
Robot status is nominal.
That's what I get for trusting the UAV. Took out my gun. One person who might earn score streaks.
Time.
This isn't really going to plan. Might try domination next.
Prevent the hostile robot from reaching our
base. Or TDM.
Robot is online.
What?
Friendly care package incoming. The robot has been disabled.
So get it down.
Battery KIA. Enemy robot systems are online.
Do I just get hit markers off the robot with a concussion? Yeah, now you could concuss a robot. Can't fucking turn on. Too far. Look at that.
Friendly counter UAV inbound. The hostile robot has been disabled. Friendly UAV inbound.
Neutralized.
swear my teammate ran into someone with a shotgun. Ooh. Yes, please. Shouldn't be any enemies over here. Shouldn't get anyone's attention. Thank you. Oh, that was hostile as well for a second. Shot over his head. But yeah, that's one dump. I was stunned, so...
Hostile robot is approaching our base. Hostile robot shut down. Extended mission time.
Another score streak would be nice, guys. Well, three more would be nice, but
escort the robot to the enemy base.
I'll be surprised. But I can get to two, I'd be happy. Yeah, I was just getting away from the HCs.
Hostile care package overhead.
Go on, give them some ground base, please.
Inbound. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Hostile forces have disabled our robot.
Battery smoked.
Status is nominal.
Came across one too many.
Boot sequence complete. Robot systems are online. Hostile hellstorm inbound.
Dead gone.
I don't have enough funds. Getting stunned to fuck. That did nothing to her. teammate, you're supposed to clear the furthest point.
Hostile forces have disabled our robot. Robot status is nominal.
That could have been a few.
And that's how we do it. Get ready for the next round.
He's just over there picking off a load of people, not looking at him.
Mission time extended. The deliver bot. The hostile robot is on the move.
Got him.
Hostile UAV spotted. Hostile care package overhead.
Infected bird.
Another care package, nicely.
Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. Hostile HCXD in your AO. The hostile robot has been disabled.
Gone.
Just hate my teammates have got my back.
Robot is online. Disable it.
Say that as I get shut down.
They're gone.
Kill. That's a kill. Hostile HCXD.
Fucking hell. Gorgon, yeah. Tore me shreds.
Friendly hellstorm inbound. UAV inbound.
Battery is ashes.
Their robot has been disabled. Mission clock running down. The hostile robot is on the move.
Hello. I missed the button to press you. Dude.
Tango down.
Black Ops at work. It's a beautiful thing.
Burnt it to the ground.
Mess with the best, die like the rest.
That was more like it. And I made a slight bit of progress. Looks like this might be a two-part. I've destroyed every enemy scorestreak that fits the bill. And there's only one in an hour. Which is just awesome. Pretty sure I did about 5 or 6 an hour before I stopped doing it because I was about to finish it and I needed to stream it, which is just typical. Come by and should get some school. Say hopefully. There's a couple of them. I don't think this match is gonna go well. Looking better.
Safeguard.
Alright, come on then. Do I have to watch every lane then? I don't know why he didn't go for the other person there, but... miss every shot there. Yep, just stand up flashing myself as well. Our robot is nearly there. I like doing that sort of stuff. Not deliberately, of course. But it does seem to like happening. Yeah, mine twigged to that a bit late.
Robot status is nominal.
Little lag on that kill. Of course, a Ripper runs in exactly as I do that. Got him very weak. We got it there.
Half time.
Now to defend.
Care package overhead.
Bloody trip mine. Well, I'd be safe. No, I'm watching the war, man.
The hostile robot has been
let me at that fucking Cerberus. No, you fucking asshole. I literally do all the work on that. And then he just turns around with a fucking RPG and takes the last little bit out. Fucking asshole. I should have been fine.
We took a beating, but we're not done yet.
God damn that person taking out that set, Bruce.
escort the robot to the enemy base.
Oh shit, I keep forgetting I have to. Okay, that was my fault. I should have used my class fully though. Yes.
Hostile guardian spotted. UAV inbound. HCXD inbound.
Oh no! There's fucking two of them in there. Come on, team. Don't ignore the one fucking direction you need to go. Ah. They are literally ignoring it. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why not just let them run through? Someone else has taken them out. Fucking awesome. Fuck my life. I hate this cunting team. This is fucking awesome. Good finish to this game, then. I'll stay in this lobby, because... Got him.
They've disabled our robot. Robot status is nominal.
There's no one in there. I swear there was someone shooting in there. Something with score streaks this round, and my teammates won't screw me over. You never know, eh? Yep, shot by both of them. Wanted to go for the left one. Didn't get there anywhere near quick enough at all.
Hostile
How was I not shooting them? To do this. Hopefully they got something useful. We'll never know. God, that is a frustrating round. The sort of game we needed, but I just couldn't fucking get to them.
Objective failed. Head for exfil.
We just got totally owned.
Get back to boot camp.
Just the fact I could have finished it there. As he has made no progress. Itch is more than a little frustrating. But we got time for one more, so hopefully the next one goes that way. Hopefully we can actually destroy him next time. We just haven't had many called in against us. People leaving. Should get people join again now. Actually, I said I'd do some hard point. Let's finish all that. Looks like the sort of match you'll find some score streaks in. Might stay longer if hard point is what I should have been playing this whole time. Right, let's go.
Capture the objective.
Shut down.
Hardpoint identified. Hardpoint is ours. Hardpoint lost.
How the fuck did you know us though? Or if you just so happened to stay out my sight and then shit. Fucking lag.
Our point is ours. Our point lost. Our point identified. Our point locked down.
should have carried on for shooting. Goes far corner from it, I don't know.
Hardpoint identified. Friendly counter UAV inbound.
Goes to this main. Okay. Main building up here.
Hostiles have the hard points.
Yep, let's push the spawn out. Oh shit. Where's my team at?
Hostile hater, overhead.
Oh, someone's got points for the hater, but... And a wraith. Oh, fuck off, lag. Why can't they use ground-based stuff? Got a full-on little push gun there, right.
Be advised, hostile servers inbound.
That's what we want. Oh, I need that hater to go away. Piss off, Wraith. Just keep getting shot down every time I go remotely in there. Thank you. Alright, I'm on to you now. Someone's fucking streaking the hell out. Gonna take a hell of a job to get in there though. Thank you. Believe that just makes one more.
Be advised, hostile UAV in
Okay, it goes there anyway. Don't run away.
Hardpoint identified. Hardpoint is ours.
Right, I'm gonna do one more match after this, as long as Jiffy stays. Because that Jiffy's just going off. I believe he's calling in scorestreaks, or at least he's helping his team call him in. Cool. Give him. Just say him calling in a hater has given his team the assistance to get streaks. God knows why it wouldn't let me move though. They're gonna win cool. Well, I got a couple. Just need one more.
Anyone?
Yeah, I'm happy with that. They got score streaks. Screwed doing terribly. Just seems to be one of those nights on my KD. It's bad even for my bad standards, but I haven't played in a couple of days, so that never helped. Literally everyone left. Awesome. But yeah, just need one more. Hardpoint might have been the game mode then. Hopefully it gives me another. Cool, it was fairly early.
You're the objective.
Distracted by the person jumping. I don't know the rotation on hunted.
Identified. Hardpoint is ours.
Yeah. that stays on that side of the map then. My batteries are getting low. That means I'll probably die before the end, unless it's quick. It's gonna be quick, aren't it? Friendly sentry. I'll let him get that. Nope. Well, that didn't exactly go to plan. Where's that look? Weren't they playing somewhere else earlier?
Never send an organic to do a machine's work.
See if we get a match against them. If we're not against them, I'll find another farm. I don't really want to leave it with one left. I'm not going to go massively over. Like an extra game or two. Really not the best at Hardpoint, but I need one more now. nowadays, both in the 60s. I think I was going to do trip mine and shock charge next. Well, I didn't look at which way around the teams were. They're on the other side, good. Hopefully, they call in what I need. It's a good map for score streaks, though. And we got decent opponents, so fingers crossed. Always nice to load in late. Yeah, I'm just... randomly throwing up and team gets obliterated. I've got no recall. Teammate zero health. Then don't climb the bloody wall. Hopefully it comes inside. It's going this way. Wait, what? Oh, fucking... someone had glitched in there. Got it. Thank fuck for that. That's another master. Another category done. Just for the headshot. you really have to sit in front?
Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost. You're losing CDP. Switch it up. Hardpoint is ours. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost. Hardpoint identified. Hostiles have the hard points. Hard point locked down. Hard point lost. Hard point is ours.
He thinks I'm ambient.
Gear package inbound. Hard point contested.
Thanks for the help there, teammate.
Terrible performance, CDP. Come on home.
Yeah, take care. Finished my challenge. That's literally what I wanted to do. Fought for that. That'll be 25 left now then. Again. But yeah, as I said at the start, the main difficulty with finishing that challenge is getting enemies that will call it in. Because obviously with cold-blooded, they're not going to target you like the Cerberus and that, which means as long as it's in a part of the map where there aren't enemy players, so you want a reasonably big map, and I suppose with domination as well, you've got the rotation to help give you a bit of empty map with the score streak. But yeah, then you can do anything you want really to destroy it. Cerberus just take a bit. Guardians and sentry turrets take 2-3 shots with the L4 siege. You can do it out of a full 4 burst. Just fire the lot at it. And yeah, so you just gotta do that a load and eventually you'll get a bill on 90. But yeah, I'll be finishing off C4 kills next. The next thing that I can do. Not quite there on me heat wave though. It's a shame. I was hoping that would be a bit closer. Yeah. I'll be on the final tier tomorrow. I reckon I can get a 6 with the heat wave. Calling cards, I suppose. There she goes. Gave me that master. I am getting there. Yeah, I'll sort out my class in my downtime. Probably go back to... I guess I could finish that. Really? If I get these done, I won't have any specific perks to use. It gives me complete freedom. Which might help. Yeah, that's when I was making progress. Might go for that. Do that in 2 streams. Then that might bridge the gap to finishing off Heatwave. I've done 2 of that before. Or 5. I don't think I'll be close enough for Flash. But Flash. Well, I might be close enough to do Invisible though. Then I'll just do the Flash at the end. Of the month or whenever it's suitable for it. I'm liking the sound of that timing. I reckon that's doable. Sticking a XMC on me class. Is it dead silence and awareness? So, yeah, they can't hear me, but I can hear them. Here's the plan, I suppose. Run around, try and sneak up on people, and SMGM down. Do that alongside, obviously, using heat. E4 and flashbang. Get me progress on them. Well, I've still got a little while on the flashbangs. What am I gonna replace C4 then? Can't do drip mine. Thermite combat. Thermite doesn't have anything attached to it, so I won't finish an extra challenge. Might go for thermite. Probably be 300 of them. Get it done by next month. should be October because we're getting way too damn close to the end of the year. Gone too quick, man. Time flies. But yeah, I think I've got a little pattern. Get me through most of my multiplayer challenges. Then I'll go on to campaign, do my next mission on that. Get more progress. Get through my guns. Finish off all my perks. Six. Yeah, that'll just be the one more. Which, if I use the rest of the month, 2 weeks or so, concentrating on flashbangs. Doable. Just under 2 weeks. I don't want to finish the other stuff. I'm just concentrating on that in my spare time, but yeah, it should all work out. Timing of it should work out quite nicely. Then do campaign, go to zombies, then make some progress on sets of boot. And then come back and finish up on multiplayer. But yeah, right, I'm gonna end the stream there. It's been nearly 2 hours. So, thanks for watching, and till next time, bye.